Alrighty guys, so we're back at it. We got a birthday video for my boy Solar. No, I'm late on this, but hey, I seen today I'm not the only one. I seen RTK hadn't quite got there yet, so yeah. Let's get to it. Finally got logged in. Fix that. Something new I'm gonna do though. Equip that, cause why not? I haven't used the skin yet in a vid, so. We are today. Got to warm up my coffee real quick. Face some Catherine. Okay. Bop. Okay. And now you're gonna start eating damage. Bink. Bink. And that's a GG's. Getting close to Emerald again. Ain't nothing better than getting the coffee in the morning. That freeze breaker. Why are you assist spamming, dude? Barely caught him there, but we still caught him. Of course, because nobody knows how to use that time freeze. You only use that when you know your reactions are slow as shit. One, we're still not doing bad. Hold up. Misclicks, I swear, be ruining videos these days. I'm gonna see and hope to God that don't start freezing now just because of that. Luckily, it don't look like it. Y'all seen me tap my block, right? Okay, anyway, alrighty. My goodness, how many times can you get that fucking move in a row, dude? Oh, got you that time. And then to that. I had to waste it. Yeah, it's Connor. What do you expect? One of the top characters on ladder right now. Probably run like two more before we call it. But Elrain is one of those characters that was OP back in the day until she got nerfed, and she got nerfed, she pretty much died. Really. Really lag. Why your leg getting glitched like that, bro? Nope. And yep. And another loss. I'm gonna go ahead and call it there because I don't want this thing trying to duplicate on me and having to deal with all that. But yeah, like I said, she got nerfed a while back and pretty much killed her as far as on ladder grind. It's your boy Revolution 99 signing out. Peace.